Trevor Noah, guys, the hilarious South African-born comedian, is on fire. He's all over the news with not just one, but two Emmy nominations. The list of nominees was unleashed upon the world just a couple of days ago. And the actual award ceremony is going to take place in September. But let's focus on the juicy part of this story. Noah's Netflix comedy special, I Wish I Would, it got a nod for an outstanding variety special.
What I get and I've realized is, in the United States of America, if you want to win an election, all you need to have is a strange voice. Yeah, forget policies, forget ideas, that's boring. You come out there, here are my ideas. Boo! Normal sounding ass. Now you can go back as far as you want, like JFK. JFK, he didn't speak normal. He had that thing, it was like, "Has not, Bill Clinton, he didn't speak normal. He always did that thing where it sounded like he was trying to seduce the audience. You know?
He'd like, "I do not have sexual relations."
What are you doing? George Bush, he didn't speak normal.
And then we're gonna bomb a totally different country.
Barack Obama. Joe Biden.
That's why the most important thing I understand is my fucking coming.
Trump, that was the weirdest of all. Volume on his voice all over the place, inflection where it didn't make sense. Do you know how hard it was to figure out where to put the volume on your TV when watching a speech? I had to sit there and write it like a shitty DJ the whole time. As you speak, because you wouldn't know where it would happen. He'd be up there.
I think as Americans, we try and try, so try, big trying, all trying, and it is changing.
What?
It's not normal.
Talk about bringing fun to the whole new level. But that's not all, guys. The Daily Show,
people,
the platform that he recently bid farewell to, it scored a whooping, not one, not two, three Emmy nominations. Can we get a round of applause? When Trevor heard about this, oh my goodness, he couldn't believe it. I mean, who can blame him for that? He's such an amazing guy. Being mentioned in the same breath as your Cardi, your Lizzo, it's like a dream come true. He took to Twitter expressing his shock and awe. Check this out. It's amazing. It's amazing. He graciously thanked everyone who watched and voted. Classy move, Trevor. And as if that's not enough, friends, The Daily Show also snagged three nominations. Trevor didn't waste a second to give credit where it's due. He shouted out the amazing team behind the scenes. Right now, as we speak, it's a party all over at The Daily Show. Now, what do you think are their chances of taking home the Golden Statue with the three nominations in their bag? Do you think they stand chance? Yeah, I think things are looking pretty good for them. But hey, you never know. Nothing is guaranteed in this world, not even in the Emmy Awards for that matter. We'll have to wait and see until that day. 18th of September, find out if Trevor and his gang will strike that Emmy gold. In the meantime, let's raise a glass to Trevor's mind-blowing accomplishments. Obviously, and the entire team at The Daily Show. Who knows, maybe they'll bring at least one or even two. You never know. But either way, for me, I feel like they've already won our hearts. And that's something really worth celebrating.